morning, good afternoon, good evening, ladies, gentlemen, and those who are neither, wherever you are in the world. I'm Ramblin' Rusty Elm, and this is Ramblin' with Rusty. So last time on Ramblin' with Rusty, we tried to fight the world boss, Spinner Earthrendirir, and ended up having to just call it a bad day and went up to the Legion's Rest Delve, which we successfully completed. And today, we are going to head down to the Silorn Public Dungeon and see what we can get done down there. So without further ado, let's get into it. Looks like that would have been the original cost way.
Why did I have to leave it until the last possible moment? Figures, the one day I finally make it to these ruins, they're overrun with danger. You rarely hear about raw deposits of ethereal energy kept behind alien security measures. Wouldn't be a problem except for Silorn's infestation. Look, I've got coins. This ethereal alarum will help un...
Okay, well...
Hey, wait for me.
Easier than I thought getting here. Let's talk. Necromancers passed this by, huh? Even with all of them working together. They probably can't figure out how to release the shards. Right. If you mess up, the ethereal energy overcycles and rends your soul from your body, and traps your energy inside the shard itself. Stand near the shard and activate the alarm. Right. There's the pattern. Pay attention. Great! It's untethered. Now just grab the shard. I think you've got this. Try not to run afoul of those necromancers. I'll meet you outside when you're finished.
Oh, well, how nice of him. Okay. Change the... it's not there. Okay, so we'll go about it this way. Let's see if we want that. not what we're looking for. That's what we're looking for. Responding the way I expected to. Oh, but that's not the right. That's not right either. Somehow I got the wrong. Let's see. What in the settings? No. Mode switch. Okay. That's the mode we want. Put that at 1500. That at 3,000. Okay. Now I've got the right controls and this appears to be the other way. Wrong way. So we'll go the other way. That way, that's the exit, so we want to go this way, apparently. Now it's just fun and cute. I'm gonna get this dialed back in somehow. Because that is definitely going too fast now. Turn around. Well, I don't think I want that fork. Here. box. Nothing important. Okay, we want to keep going this way, though. Necromancers. Beautiful. Find the stairs down. Here they are. That was not where I wanted to be. Okay. Well, let's go this way. Where the hell am I? Up here. So I need to go out that way. And down over here. Actually, I probably need to go up here and get that. But that looks like that might come out. So, there's supposed to be a boss in this room. So we will pause while we wait for that boss to come back. All right, ladies and gentlemen, we're back. And here we go. While I was away from the computer during the pause, this guy respawned and somebody drove him over on top of me and got me killed. The person who did that, I gotta say, is lucky that I didn't get it on video, because I certainly would have posted that up on the stream so that everybody could call him out on that kind of behavior. I just can't condone getting people killed like that or killing people like that. Thank you.
gone, wretch! The power of the well is mine! Rise, minions, and break this fool's bones! Enough! You cannot stop me!
Where the hell did she go? Okay. Another level. Nice. Okay, we need to go this way. Something still got me. There it is. Well, oh, shit. There it is over there. Where do I got left to go? To the other side. So I probably need to catch up with that tank. Yep. Jeez, that was a nasty hit. Looks like the tank went another way. This way. This is going to be the group boss.
What's going on here?
Footman and Spindles. Yeah. Well, I will take the extra power. And Nord skills. Trade that, and we'll upgrade that.
Fetid bones! Look at blasted wretch! Have mercy!
We got two up there, huh? Yeah, I guess they're not coming, so we gotta move forward. Let's see if we can get it done.
What's going on here?
Blasted bones! Look out! Blasted wretch, have mercy!
Alright folks, that's going to bring us to the end of this episode of Ramblin' with Rusty. Next time we will continue with the adventure. In the meantime, I'm Ramblin' Rusty Owen. Have a good night and don't forget to stop and smell the roses.